Yeah, there's its eyes right there. Yep. It's a little doe, or I can't see in the dark. I imagine it's a doe. No bucks. Yep. All the way back here. Jesus, if I can ever get out of here. Now I think I'm just starting to want to escape. You know, I don't know what I was going to take for that. I'm too scared to go back there. I'm just gonna come over here. Make sure that flea bag knows it's coming. Yeah, I probably just got myself killed just calling him that. His siblings are literally with me. Shows up, douchebag. Oh my god. I'm not gonna want to stump this time. This one's a stump. About this time. I want to try a new path. I'm gonna go down here instead. There's a deer there. Hello, little deer friend. I know the horrors you've seen. A little bit. I'm coming to. Save you. But can we stick together? No, I know you're gonna run off as soon as I go over there. Oh no, no, no. Snake infest. There's way too much activity on there. I'm kind of at the moment where I wish the sun would come up. Kind of. Oh shoot. There's a bow. Doesn't have any lights on or anything. Oh my god. Killed. What was I thinking? I'm gonna try this again and go back here. Is it turning around? Well, I'm kind of up shore, so I think that's fine. Still going on the campsite. Still an ember in there. Shouldn't move that.
If a clay dog fly away home, your house is on fire and your children are gone.
Wow, it's dark. Ladybug, huh? Back into the direction I saw the deer. There's like a sign, there's nobody here. Must be an empty one. They're empty out of the ashes. Wow.
Goodbye, Mary.
Goodbye, Mary. Let's. Bamboozled by that hole. One of these things, because there's a bunch of them here.